the heavens wept as I defiled Mother Nature.
Johnny, we're about to jump.
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
They failed you, Johnny. But I never will. I'm your number one fan. For months, I've been collecting shit. Hey, shit. Sunglasses. Old chewed up gum. A greasy comb. I thought I had had enough things that he touched. I was wrong.
You cloned Gat?
Yeah.
All right, so where is...
I'm getting to that part.
Where's Shogo?
Isn't you so fucking awesome?
Are going to find our friend.
Yeah, let's do this!
Sit the fuck down, Jimmy. Leave this to the professionals.
Can you at least give me an autograph?
Adventure begins.
You have any idea where to start?
Johnny's pissed. He'll want a gun. Try friendly fire.
Everything this town has to offer.
You are heroes of protest. Foot soldiers of the notorious Morningstar gang rain down a hail of bullets. Realizing the presence of these henchmen must hold a clue to the whereabouts of their friend.
What the hell do you want?
Want to keep breathing? You'll tell me what the Morningstar was doing here.
As long as you don't give me to that brute. He attacked some of our guys nearby, so we were tracking him down. Where can I go?
You better find Gat before these guys do.
The Saints realized they had no idea where to continue the search.
Where's all the police?
And where's Johnny?
Damn! Would you look at this mess?
I already called the police! Look at what you saints did to my club!
Hold up, man. We didn't have nothing to do with it.
What happened here? Where did he go?
Jesus! That big guy came in screaming his name and something about stripper poles!
The Saints began their stand as technically legal. Determined to stay alive long enough to be safe.
Think you leave?
Jack, something better than this?
This is my mom's car! I hope you know it's very reliable.
That explains so much.
I can track Gat on my device here. Just keep us safe, all right?
Having arrived just in time.
He fucked around!
both the breeze put in our way. We continued our pursuit, gaining on our target. It was Gat himself who found a way to keep us from reaching him.
Holy shit! Gat taking down helicopter!
Can't get by this! We're gonna lose him!
So we're just giving up?
Don't worry. I have a backup plan. Trust me. To arms. I met them with the solution to our problem.
Okay, what the hell is that?
A mobile stage! Hop in! I'll explain along the way to Planet Shanks!
I hate you right now! Baby, the way you move, land it on the floor. Wait, what you doing? And whack it some more. Wrong with having a little fun and bumping like my checks did back in the day. Before I got some paper, before I got paid. You know, had this dream in some way. We can bounce like my checks did back in the day. Bounce like my checks did back in the day. Before I got this paper, before I got...
The excitement of the crowd and the realization they will finally find their friend put the group in high spirits.
The fuck did you do to Gat?
Holy shit, Jimmy.
Remember the plan! Get him calm before getting near him!
I think that's on you, Pierce.
All right. Back in the day, before I got this paper, before I got paid, you know, looking in some way, you can bounce like my checks did back in the day. Like that, go around and make it clap coming in.
No! Here, shoot those things down before they hurt Gat!
You had this on you? Fuck it, just forget I asked. Johnny, I'm here. Fuck!
He's just singing! I know it'll work!
I really hate you both right now!
The bees are...
like my chance to back in the day! Make it like that.
But try as we might, the rage inside the tormented man could not be more powerful. The most powerful feeling of all. Love.
Did it? You fucking did it!
She was his one true love! I couldn't let him live without her!
Pierce, it's actually working!
I told you!
Kid, you got lucky here.
June, we can take them both home!
Wait, you hear that sound?
I should have known then. It was the sound of doom on our doorstep.
Now
we gotta find something bigger to stop Gat. He was hard to control when he wasn't a rampaging clone.
Lucky for them, I had just the thing.
Where the hell happened?
Well, Johnny found his way back here, and he...
He disappeared.
That I vaguely remember. I mean, to me, what happened to me?
Oh, that! You're feeling the effects of my irradiated Saints flow!
Fucking what?
While you were out, I gave you Saints...
But no gas. There's military everywhere.
You're right. King Speaker just played that roaring sound, hoping to lure the Saints out. Oh God, I'm so sorry. I should have seen this coming.
Don't worry, I'm fine. Just find Gat already. Tell me you're all right.
Boss, yeah, I'm here with Gat. We're on top of Magarak Bridge and we're under attack by the military. You gotta...
You'll have to stop!
No time to stop. Pearson... Trying to help you.
Oh, now you want to try to reason with him.
Saints, fail me.
I know, Johnny, but we can make it right.
Yeah, where your friend, Johnny?
Yet. Friend?
Come on, buddy. Let's get you back home.
Stripper pole?
That's right, man. Stripper pole.
And so ends the tale of our intrepid heroes, bound by the bond that they had for each other. Steelport is safe once again, but who knows when the Saints and their new allies may be called on to protect her. The end. Question mark?